She in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thing for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada, that BCBG, boy.
What's going on, Alpha Pack? It's your boy, AlphaMile926, a.k.a. MouthSauce926. And we're back with another Throwback Thursday episode of 50 Cent Bulletproof. And we finna go to the projects. You know what I'm saying? This last part we left off on. We had started it, I think, just to see, like, the cutscene when he first got there. But I don't think we went any further than that. But enough talking. And go ahead and get up into this.
Petro was doing great, in charge of his own little army, until the DA indicted his ass on some old corruption charges. In exchange for immunity, Petro agreed to sell out McVigor for enough shit to put him away for 20 years. But McVigor tracked him down. That's where I came in.
Yo, you niggas lost?
Nah, we right here where we want to be.
You sure about that?
I am if Petro's here.
You need to get the fuck out of here, B.
Guess there's nothing else for us to talk about.
Guess there's nothing else to talk about. We blicking.
Put some holes in this thing.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
Yo, I just want to talk, motherfucker.
Shit about those fucked up projects, man.
Hold on. They ain't got my shit on. Yeah, I make sure they got my shit on. Is my music on too? My instrumentals and shit? I don't know. Okay, my shit on, bet. I don't have to turn up the sound, do I? I'll put that on 75.
All I know is, the place is a wreck. I'm surprised it's still standing.
Who the fuck's out there?
Yeah, go to the game tonight. I just saw it. There you go.
I'll smack the fuck off your punk ass, nigga.
Nah, he ain't say that. He said he'll smack the black off of me. Nah, I don't know who the hell. Who the fuck you thought you were talking to? You say that shit?
That's the shit.
Some bitch. This nigga said he'll smack a black off me. No way he said that shit. Man, you motherfucker got to die now. Cause y'all got me fucked up. That's an AK? Can I pick it up? I wanna swap. I might lose my AK. There we go. I can't keep the painkiller though? Nah, I'll keep the shotgun in. Fuck it. Alright. The pump gun. I keep the painkiller with both of those. Actually, 100%. Alright, let's find out where the fuck we gotta go now. Up there.
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
Hey, yo, oh, you pussy. I got something for you. Got something for you.
What the fuck you know about Petro?
Petro? I don't even know his name. Some homies of mine asked me to tag along for this shit.
Where you think you're going, son?
lost. That's okay. Get it together. Get our shit together and get 50 out of these motherfucking projects. What's that? That one? I don't know the wood. Look at that. There's his ammo. Bitch, come here. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Shit, I impress myself sometimes.
I'm on Michael Myers shit. Square? Nope. Triangle? Nope. Circle? Eh? Okay. Did you have a fucking crouch, my nigga? There we go. It's not working. I feel like this is where I'm supposed to go, though. I'm supposed to, like, blow this motherfucker up or something and somehow get it to fall down. So I can get across there. That looks like what I need to do. But how would one do such a thing? There we go. Damn, I knew it had something to do. If I had a crouch to get in there, but... Uh-oh, cussing, let's go.
Hey, yo!
This nigga Tony Ayo just fell through the ground, bro. What the hell? Yeah, well, you know, it's okay. Go to the ground. It's alright. We're living. We're living. Let's make it happen. Cap.
Gotta get a better view.
Petra's known for fucking around with bombs and shit. He been pissed off since the cops dropped his ass, and he been blowing up parts of the projects. You watch yourself, Fitty.
Fitty. Get your ass up there. Thank you. Jump, there we go.
Need to switch position. I can't see shit. Must be a better angle around here somewhere.
Alright, that's where I was came from.
Get a better view.
I ain't playing with you.
Need to switch positions. I can't see shit.
Come on, we ain't got time for you. Yo, I ain't got time to chill. We gotta get out of here.
Need to switch positions. I can't see shit. Gotta get a better view.
That's
be a better vantage.
Yeah. shot from somewhere. Over here.
Motherfucker!
Be still, you fucking ass. Jeez. Seems like in this scope, he moves. Oh my god, I'm tired of him, bro.
That's how Yayo do it. Yo, 50, you bullets coming forward directly. Come on, man. Yeah, we got these motherfuckers. Yo, 50, out of the way. Come on, nigga. Come on, let's go. Quick, this way.
Let's go. They don't, they're not stopping. They're not stopping. Thank you.
Need to switch positions. I can't see shit.
So he's going around. I hope around means he's going right here so he can fucking help me get through this shit. I can get rid of this fucking sniper rifle. Jesus.
Plant some of that explosive shit here, Yayo.
Yeah, there you go. Let's go. We got him.
Yo, we can't be here all day. Yo, get the fuck out of here.
No shit. I'm trying.
Yo, 50, come on quick with me.
Yeah, yo, quit fucking around and watch yourself.
I was gonna say, if I fall to my death, I was gonna be pissed off, man. Oh my goodness. I was gonna say, don't do me dirty like this, son. Don't do it to your boy. Jeez. We gotta find this fucker. Task now. Find Petra. Find Petra's incriminating evidence. We can find all of it.
Bitch ass nigga. Come on,
man. Get ready to slumber. Let brother go home.
Y'all could just see my face right now. I promise you. That was stupid to me. I don't know why I just walked off the edge like that. Was stupid. Damn it.
Take all they shines, man. Yo, 50, these bullets is coming from all directions. Come on, man.
Where you think you going, son?
Kill these niggas.
I got him.
Well, I'm trying to concentrate me so I'm going the right way so I can get up out of here. Damn, yeah, yeah.
You
good, my boy?
Hell yeah! Yeah! Yeah. I make it look easy.
Fuckers.
The fuck was that?
On the second floor. Nah, I'm trying to find the evidence. I'm imagining I have to find the evidence before I find him. That's what would make sense to me, but
let's go.
Necessary fuck. Doesn't have to be. I want to make sure I find all my shit that I need to find before I go off somewhere else. But this is where I landed at when I first dropped down. Actually, I don't think there's nothing.
Hey, you move out the way. What the hell?
Upstairs we go. Who looking at me? I heard it.
Fuck this.
See? Get the evidence before leaving. I didn't see nothing. I saw nothing, bro. What do you mean? Fuck. I ain't found no evidence up in this fucking projects. What do you mean? What the evidence said, man? I literally gotta look all over everywhere and find this evidence, man. It's gonna be in one of these rooms. I'm just not sure which one. But if it's taking me too long to find it, I guarantee y'all this, I'll cut until I find it. But we're gonna leave that as a last resort for now. We're attempting to find this shit. I don't know what the hell that is, or nor its purpose. So I can't destroy it, apparently. I guess you can say there is no purpose. I've been up in this joint. I went this way. I went off in here. Nothing. Up in here, nothing. I went around this corner, run into a wall. Nothing. I'm going back this way. Okay. Nah, I went in there because I dropped down. I heard that. That one in blue, you can destroy it, but I guess not. I guess that's only certain things. Yeah, yo, bro, I'm not finding anything, my boy. Help a brother out, yeah, yo. Oh, shit.
Yeah, yo, blow this shit up.
I literally need yeah, yo. Crazy.
Yo, we can't be here all day. Yo, get the fuck out of here.
Well, that's one bad, bro. Hey, 50. Hey, hey. That's what I'm talking about. Alright, we got the stuff on the board. Now we're gonna go ahead and head upstairs. Yeah, how the hell you come around this corner if you was over there with me a few seconds ago, bro? What the hell? Alright.
Rig this shit up, yeah, yo.
Blow that motherfucker back.
Yo, we can't be here all day. Yo, get the fuck out of here.
We gotta get up out of here, trust me. We gonna get up out of here, bro.
Yeah, yo, quit fucking around and watch yourself.
I bet. Alright, where you at, Brody? I know you in here hiding somewhere, but I'm gonna have to light you up and get up out these projects, brother. Where you at? Where you at?
Yeah, we got these motherfuckers.
I don't know where he got into it at. Yeah, yo, location. Call it out, bro. That's gonna show me where you at. Okay. Hold on. Oh, there go, yeah, right there. Oh, there go, buddy, right there.
Yo, you hear that shit?
Oh, Lou, who? Let me holler at you, my boy. I can't get to where you at, man. I was on the target. later. I realize this is a good thing. I think that was looking at the best fight. I didn't bring the sniper with me, bro, so it's like, fuck. I do have one. Oh no, what's that?
McVigor, it's done. Don't look like your friend's gonna have much to say to that prosecutor. Let's split up. We'll meet back in the hood.
Let's split up. Be back in the hood. W. Yeah, was hitting him. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, was kind of lighting him up a little bit right there in the position he was in.
For my debt to McVigor, babe, I was anxious to get back on track, learn more about that DEA agent. Gabriel Spinoza. For some reason, I couldn't shake the feeling that I met him before.
Book was good, my boy.
Quite a busy day round here.
Genuine.
Man in the suit come round just like you said. Wanted to talk to you.
You get his name?
His name was, Spin something.
Spinoza? Shit. He wants to do a lot more than talk.
Sounds like you in trouble, son.
If you only knew.
Just like your pal, K-Dog.
What you know about K-Dog?
Few things here and there.
Fuck, Booker. Why ain't you tell me? Come on, give it up.
Quid pro quo, son.
Don't I give you enough money?
Who's talking about money? I'm just curious about what's going on. Hey, looks like you could use a drink. Let's step into my office. So, I figured it just like you did. Your friend K-Dog was involved in some kind of drug conspiracy.
And when the shit went sour, he called me for help. He didn't tell you nothing else? Names, places, nothing?
Nah. You gonna finish that? Sure would have liked to have seen me one of them tattoos.
For what? You gonna break the tattoo code down?
Hey, you never can tell, son.
Let me ask you something. How well you know the city?
When you homeless, you know the city better than you ever wanted.
You know this address?
12th Avenue. Probably a warehouse. That's the waterfront.
Only one reason people in my business use the waterfront.
You talking about a drug shipment?
If this many families involved, it's gotta be huge.
So it can't be that hard to track?
Come on. Hundreds of ships come in that port every day, Booker.
Look here. It were me, I'd narrow it down. Check the shipping schedules from the countries known to export drugs.
How the fuck you come up with this shit?
22 years in the Coast Guard before the devil got me in his grip. That's the devil talking now.
Whole time. Booker know a little bit more than he letting on, you know what I'm saying? Now I gotta go to the docklands. That's where our next adventure shall take us, to the Docklands, man. We're gonna go ahead, end it here. I did not have all my blicks, neither.
Yeah, what's up, Fifth?
Where's you? Back all my blicks I brought for you, bro. I didn't have a shotgun on me. I didn't have none of that stuff on me that gotcha. I bought for me. Like, on my person. And say I own all this stuff, but I didn't have it with me. I wasn't carrying it at all. Oh, my.
Straight up old school army. some call this from the hand.
All that, dog. Damn, I'm poor. All right, three bands left. Ooh-wee, I just kind of broke the bank. Goodness gracious. All right, how about we go and we check out the scene before getting to the goggles. What you want, dog?
I'm currently staking out talent. Come back later.
You ain't taking out no talent, bro. I don't know what you want, but that's okay. Okay, Doc, let's check out the cutscene, and then we gonna call him.
Yeah,
I need some information about shipping schedule.
What company you with?
No company, just myself.
Yeah, I can't help you.
Ain't that public information?
Right.
What the fuck, man?
I'm busy, kid.
Yeah, you real busy.
You looking for trouble?
I'm looking for information.
Yeah, well, information ain't free. All right. What do you want to know?
I need a list of all the ships coming through in the next week. From Colombia, Turkey, and Afghanistan.
Jesus Christ, what else do you want? Yeah, let me check with my foreman. Yeah, Lou, it's me. Yeah, I got a guy down here who wants some info about shipping schedules. Colombia, Turkey, and Afghanistan.
Yeah. Send me a look at this dude.
All right, have a seat. It'll just be a minute. You have coffee or something?
Nah, I'm cool. Call me cynical, but when a dude goes from treating me like shit to offering me coffee in 30 seconds, I'd say that dude's setting me up.
You're locked in, pal. You're gonna get a lot more than just shipping schedules.
I think you're forgetting something. You're locked in, too.
Think you're forgetting something. Y'all locked in, too. All right, y'all. We finna get up out of here, man. Next time, we're gonna start it up. We're gonna do the Docklands and get up out this jam so they gonna lock a brother in here, set him up and whatnot, and we're gonna get it done. So, I appreciate everybody for coming by, checking out the video. Please, please, please leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe if you're new. We're on the road trying to get to 100 subscribers. We are a little bit over halfway there, so please share the video, tell a friend. Hit that sub button for your boy. I need all the support, and it's much appreciated and much love. And as always, appreciate you all, love you all, and I will see y'all next time. Peace.
Now shorty, she in the club, she dancing for dollars. She got a thing for that Gucci, that Fendi, that Prada.